Fun. Thank you for joining us. My name is Dave Marriott here at Boxley's. A pleasure to be playing for you tonight. Raise your hand, bandstand, if this is your first gig in a long time. So this is truly a pleasure. I'm here with three of my oldest music friends. On the piano, that's Mr. Chris Morton. Yeah. On the bass, that's Mr. Jeff Harper. Yeah. And on the drums, that is Mr. Greg Williamson.
Yeah.
Again, a pleasure to be here and playing some music for whoever is out there watching. That was Beatrice, a great tune by the fabulous Sam Rivers. Let's play something kind of light. How about that So Danzo Samba? We're going to do one. This is a composition of the great Antonio Carlos Jobim. I'm a big fan. And this one is something on the lighter side, also something a little less intense. After that, I got to catch my breath. I was having too much fun there on the first tune. And coincidentally, this is the same changes as the great Take the A Train. So Danzo Samba. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was Sodanzo Samba from the great Antonio Carlos Jobim. Let's do contemplation next. This is a tune I've loved playing for a long time. Jeff and I have maybe played it together hundreds of times. Yeah. I'm a huge fan of the music of John Coltrane's Quartet and McCoy Tyner and the folks associated with that band. We're gonna pay tribute to John Coltrane a little bit later. But this is one that I've loved for a long time. It helps kind of slow my blood pressure down a little bit and get a little more introspective. This one is called Contemplation by the great McCoy Tyner. McCoy Tyner's Contemplation. I love that song. Yeah, yeah, thank you guys. That was super fun. Let's play a ballad. How about some, my usual. I've been telling this story for a long time. Those of you that know me and my family and have known my mom a long time, she's not doing so great right now, but she used to always say she would listen to me play this at every gig ever. This was like one of her favorite things that I play. So this one's going out to my mom. She celebrated her 75th birthday earlier this week. And let me say, by the hair of her chinny chin chin. So thoughts and prayers out to my mom tonight. She is not watching, but I hope she hears this. This is the great Polka Dots and Boo Memes.
Thank you.
Great polka dots and moonbeams. Thank you guys, that was fun. How about let's do impressions. I think it's time. My face is not back enough into shape to want to attempt Moment's Notice or any of those wonderful John Coltrane tunes, but we'd be remiss in not mentioning his birthday this past week. Certainly a giant figure, and someone who I think it's easy to say everybody has been influenced by in some way or shape or form. So here is the great Impressions. We'll be right back. John Coltrane's impressions. Yeah, that was super fun. Thank you, guys. We're working out the cobwebs. It feels good. It feels good. Let's play one more. We can make one more. Does that feel right? Let's just do a nice, easy blues. How about some Bags Groove? Before we play this last tune, I do need to tell you about these fine musicians. On the piano, that's Mr. Chris Morton. If you haven't heard him before, seek him out. Chris has been the cornerstone of my personal big band for as long as it's existed, and has maybe been to the most of those gigs out of everybody in the band. I can't remember when we started. It's been a while. On the bass, I probably played more music with this gentleman than anybody else outside of maybe my brother, a cornerstone of everything I've ever done. He's the bass player on all three of my own records. That's Jeff Harper on the bass. Absolutely. And do you want to add something to that, Jeff? And on the drums, that's Greg Williamson. I've been playing with Greg since I probably was playing around town, whether it be big band or small group. This is a fabulous gentleman to share the bandstand with. That's Mr. Greg Williamson on the drums. And once again, yes, absolutely. And once again, my name is Dave Marriott. You can find me online at davidmarriottjr.com. And just search for me. You can find me. I'm not hard to find. Let's play some blues to finish out this set.
Thank you. Thank you.
that's once again Mr. Greg Williamson on the drums. Applaud if you're at home watching. We can't hear you, but hopefully we'll feel your vibes. So how about some applause for once again Mr. Greg Williamson? That fabulous bass solo once again was by the great Jeff Harper. Some applause. We can feel you. I promise. On the piano, Chris Morton. Some applause. Feel it. I can feel it. And my name is Dave Marriott. Thank you so much for watching. There's going to be a video for the next 20 minutes. Some fabulous stuff from here at Jazz Clubs Northwest and other things from Boxley's. And we'll be back with another short set. So we do encourage you to keep watching. We won't be here, but there will be some music for the next 20 minutes. And then we'll be back with some more stuff. So on behalf of the guys here in the band, thank you to Jazz Clubs Northwest and Boxley's for having us tonight. Thank you for watching at home if you're out there. And we'll see you in about 20 minutes or so. How's that sound? So we'll see you then.
Hey, Kat. It's the Boxley's JMF Blues. This is Al Provav.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second set here at Boxley's and Jazz Clubs Northwest. My name is Dave Marriott. Thank you for joining us. If you're just joining us, I'm sorry you missed the first set. If you're not just joining us, welcome back. Again, that's Chris Morton on the piano. Applause, applause. Jeffrey Allen Harper III on the bass.
The third.
And Greg Williamson at the drums. That's a great old classic standard, All the Things You Are. We're going to try something different for me. Anyway, we're going to try a little Roberta Flack. This is Feel Like Making Love.
What's this bar for?
It's the microphone.
Oh, it's a bar.
that was just about the most fun I've had tonight.
You feeling something?
I'm definitely feeling something, but sorry, not with any of you gentlemen. We're going to play one more for you tonight. Again, this is my been my pleasure to play with my great friends, Chris Morton on the piano, Jeff Harper on the bass, Mr. Greg Williamson on the drums. Again, my name is Dave Marriott. You can find me at davidmarriottjr.com and all other places on the internet. We're going to try something by the great Slide Hampton. This I don't know that I've ever played this on a gig before. I think it's one of those tunes I've always wanted to play and transcribed years ago, and we're going to try it for you tonight. It's called Night Never Come. Kind of the feeling we've had for the last 6 months, right? Like wait, when is it going to switch to something else? Right? So let's we're going to give this one a shot. Slide Hampton's Night Never Come. Thank you so much for listening. Slide Hampton's Night Never Come. Chris Morton, Jeff Harper, Greg Williamson, yours truly, Dave Marriott. Thanks so much for being here. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to Jazz Clubs Northwest so that you can get all of their fabulous streams and all their back catalog and all the wonderful things they're doing out here. Thank you so much.